Tumbling temperatures, and in fact, I don't know if we're ready for this yet. We got upper 30s to around 40 degrees. This is actually on par for when we normally start to get our first frost and freeze threats. It is possible some mountain communities get to around freezing, a freeze watch in place. And again, it's more for the valley, some of those areas outside the cities, but we're going to be even colder than that as we go into Thursday morning and Friday morning in many communities. A much colder day. In fact, despite loads of sunshine, hardly a cloud in the sky tomorrow, temperatures will struggle to get out of the 50s in the upstate. That's typical December weather for us. And when you look at the mountains, look at this. Most of the day spent in the 40s, barely getting to 50 degrees. That's typical January weather for Western North Carolina. We'll call it 52 in Asheville, 51 in Hendersonville, but these blues are high temperatures in the 40s, and it will be breezy out, 10 to 15 miles per hour, making it add to a little bit of chill there. So 58 in the upstate tomorrow, 62 on Thursday, climbing out of it a little bit on Friday, and then Saturday we're still in the 60s for highs, but getting closer to that 70 degree mark, which is where we should be this time of the year. While we're cooling down, the tropics are not. In fact, we'll very likely get a named storm system out of this one out here. We're also watching a cluster of storms close to Central America in here. That looks to hug the coast and not really become much, but this one likely will become a named storm system. You see it flaring up right there. But our same dip in the jet stream and cool down that's happening right here, it's going to tear this bad boy apart where it should not be a threat to the United States or even get close to us. So this front's moving through right now. It pushes on south and leads us to clear weather and several cool days. This weekend, I'm mapping out the clock here, but it's not giving us anything. In fact, looking beyond the next weekend into next week, I go out 8 days here. Both of our reliable computer models showing goose eggs here with no rain expected. But we do have a pattern change. It looks like toward the middle and end of next week, we're turning the corner here for above normal temperatures. That last week of October looks to be very warm across the southeast, which puts us back closer to 80 degrees. So the 4 day looks like this. Several live Super Doppler 4 impact days, typical or reminiscent of December or November in here for Thursday, Friday. Frost will be possibly to those mornings as the upstate dips down to the 30s. As we look at the 4 day plus, this weekend's looking nice, cool mornings, warmer afternoons, and that theme continues into early next week as we steadily warm things back up. Western North Carolina, chilly tomorrow. High of only 51, 20s on Thursday. Frost possibilities continue through Saturday, which will end the growing season. In the skeeters, yeah, no more mosquitoes around the area, which have been bad with all the flooding rains from Helene, but that becomes less of a problem with frost and freezing conditions across a good bit of the area.